Anydron 2K is our waterproofing membrane. So in this presentation, we are showing you, starting off with a few pictures from projects completed with Anydron 2K. And here's a first step when you are going to apply this coating, that you make sure that you grind and clean the roof. And now we are applying the primer. So you're applying the primer to make sure it's going to bond well, because in a few seconds, we are going to show you how we apply the waterproofing membrane in the next picture, in the next video coming up now. So here we are still applying the primer, and now let's go to where we are applying the first coat. Here we are. We are applying the first coat of the polyurethane waterproofing membrane. This is a two-component product. We are going to show you how you have to do the mixing as well. It's important to cover the entire roof at least. You want to go for at least 1 kilo per square meter in consumption to make sure that you have a good, thick membrane that's going to be elastic, a membrane that's going to hold up for water. This product is great because it can hold, it can deal with ponding water. And here we're showing you how to add the B component into the A component. And you must use an electrical mixer to mix these two together. And you can also add solvent to make the product a bit thinner, and it will help flow, and it will also help kind of penetrate the pores of the concrete slab, so it will bond better with the surface. So after the first day, you want to seal off any cracks and holes that appeared, because now we are going to apply the second coat. And here we are applying the second coat now. Same procedure as the first coat. So that was all I wanted to show you, this quick video on how to apply the product. If you want to learn more, click on the link below and you'll go to the page on our website. You can also contact us. Remember, subscribe to our video channel so you can get more stuff. And you can reach out to us at our email office at ktisis.eu for any questions. Thank you very much for watching.